Hey guys, how are you? What's up? This is gonna be a small vlog, but I ended up in Plaka for business and I decided to show you around some of the old neighborhoods of Athens, because most of the houses here are kind of old, but they're still beautiful. But before I show you the house, I want to show you my company, because it's the best company ever. Here, this fella right there. And let me find the rest, because they left. Here's some of the old houses around here. And let me find, I'm gonna go find the rest, but they went that way. So I'm gonna show you what's around here before I head that way and show you the rest of my company. Here, the rest of the view. Some of the old abandoned houses. And we're headed that way. This building isn't that old. View from up here and up there, you can see it, but it's the rock of Acropolis. And this is the gate of Acropolis. It says Spiliats Acropolis, which means Gate of Acropolis. And as we head down, we go towards the museum. And I found my other friend. There he is. One friend, and there is the other. They have been my company throughout this journey. Anyway, as I was saying, up there is the hill, and on the other side, the one you can't see, is Acropolis. So yeah, we're gonna go that way, I think. Or that way, I'm not sure. I was debating which way to go, because I came from that way. Well, I came this way, but I went there at first, so I decided to go this way. I have no idea where it leads, but who's not up for a journey or getting lost? I am. And our other friend is following us. I think he's showing me, or she's showing me the way. Thank you, buddy. I really want to walk and like explore the place and exercise and everything, but wearing the mask while walking is making everything so much harder. Anyways, this is beautiful. You can still see Acropolis up there. Not the actual Acropolis, but the rock. So that's something. Let's continue. Looks like a park. So I'm going to explore it. Stairs, stairs. This whole area is full of stairs. Oh, we found more friends. Hi, friends. Let me show you the park and I'll come back. That's the park. And let's go see our friends now. Hi, friends. Hello. More friends. Hello. Hello. I think this video is more about cats and animals than Plaka, but I hope you don't mind that, because I most certainly don't. So I'm pretty sure that I'm not getting back my backpack. I'm gonna stay here forever. Or live without my backpack. Baby got comfortable. How can I bother the baby? I can't. I can't. I simply can't. Ah, let me show you the view from the Rock of Acropolis from here as well.
There it is. And it's
full of flowers and everything. It's really beautiful up here. You're the most beautiful. 10 minutes later, and I managed to get my backpack and actually leave. So I'm gonna show you a few more things and then I'm gonna head home, because I've been out for hours and I really want to get home. That's the temple of Saint George of the Rock. Agios Georgios. I'm gonna go this way. Close to a metro station, a train station or something that I know, because I'm completely lost around here. Also, look at how beautiful, beautiful. Anyways, let's continue. Because I met some new friends. Come see Harry. Sigh, new friend. But you're cute. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this vlog turned into a cat vlog, but I don't care. It's better that way. Because look at this precious little bean. Okay, I'll continue soon. So I'm pretty sure we're heading towards Monastiraki station and square, which will be the end of the tour in a way, because I'm gonna get in the train and go home. But it hasn't really been fun. I'm gonna show you the rest of the way because there are things to see, but this vlog will soon be over. Also, I can't make any promises that if I see any fur babies, I won't stop to film them. So there might be more fur babies. Who knows? We will see. Let's continue. You guessed it. We found more fur babies. Hi. Hi. No, don't leave. Hi. They are keeping the gate safe. Oh, there is another one in there. They're keeping the gate safe. Look at them. The gatekeepers. Hey. Bless you. Let's continue. Because we are going towards Monastiraki, where it's like the most crowded areas, and I've also already made a vlog about Monastiraki, so if you want to see that, I'll leave it in the description. But I'll show you some more things and then I'll call it a vlog. Used to be one of the most crowded in Monastiraki because it had all the cafeterias and the food shops, but now it's empty because of COVID, and it's kind of sad seeing it like that. I don't know, but we're close to Monastiraki station, so yeah. We are at Monastiraki Square and it's empty. Yeah. Anyway, that was it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I really did, because it was really beautiful to walk around the city and seeing all those fur babies and of course the history and the old house and everything. It was beautiful. If you liked it, I hope you subscribe and stay tuned for more. Bye.